Welcome to day 13? 13.
12.
13.
Is it really?
12 got posted today.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to day 13. It's been a tiring time being in Kiruna again. Like, most people aren't affected by the altitude, but I get affected by it. And I get really tired and I just want to sleep. So that's what I've done today, which is why I've got no interesting footage of anything that we have done today, because we haven't done anything.
Well, you haven't done anything.
I haven't done anything. I'm the most important person, obviously.
Yeah.
Duh.
Yeah.
Useless. Can't get the slaves these days, can you? So, I'm tired. It's been tough the last week or so with my mom and Alison and Colin here. It's not like I don't want them here. It's just exhausting. It's taking from my normal routine and I'm exhausted. They have a lot of needs. They can't move around so much. They need help getting up. They need help getting food. They need help getting water. They need help. They need a lot of help and it's exhausting. So we're just about to go to bed. We just sat in our lovely little camper, which I'll do a tour of, I promise. Promise I will, and it's time to go to bed. Anything else to say?
There was a heavy rain today for the first time in like forever.
Yeah, some parts of Kiruna got flooded.
Places are so dry, the ground can't take the torrent of rain. Did they send you
insert
that?
Rain clip. Torrential rain.
Thunder.
Thunder, lightning, the whole deal. It was really cozy in the campus having a sleep. Because you could hear the rain just pattering on the roof.
And the other thing we did.
And editing videos. I did a lot of editing today because I've been getting really far behind. And I have so much I need to do. My sister has promised to make me an intro as soon as I send her some footage to use for the intro, which is gonna be awesome. I just need some time to find the right footage, and because I have to delete my raw footage, I don't really have that much, so I don't know what I'm gonna use. I guess I just need to make some new ones.
Mm-hmm. Original doggo clips.
Mm-hmm. Not all of them.
No, but like maybe use doing things with them.
We're going to the ice hotel tomorrow, which should be nice. It'll be cool.
Hey.
And we're gonna go feed some reindeers, and we're gonna have some coffee, and we're gonna have a nice time in Yukatrabi. So I'm looking forward to that. As long as I get a decent night's sleep tonight, which I probably will. I have a lot of medication helping me sleep. That's all I got.